St. Mary's is the third oldest school in the state of Oregon. It's over 150 years old. It's gone through a variety of incarnations in terms of how, you know, where it is in its history, but, you know, nuns started it back in 1865, and here we are in 2017 and ready to kick off 2.0.
Here I am, this is me, there's nowhere else on earth I'd rather be.
What I like about St. Mary's 2.0 is you don't have to worry about 8 classes every single day for the whole year.
So what I think students really enjoy about this new calendar is exactly the pacing. They're going to be able to feel like they've worked really hard in those 26 days and then they have a nice break. They really do get to relax, and then there's a mix with the teachers, with the classes. The teachers are super excited about this because they get to teach the subjects they love, and I think the students are excited because they're getting to take some of the subjects that they're interested in.
So if somebody likes robotics, they can go into different classes of robotics. If somebody wants to develop a literature interest, they can do this. They don't have to do a regular class, but they have choices within these different fields. So I truly believe students will have an amazing time saying, wow, this is really who I am because I can do what I want to do.
Ultimately, what we're looking for is to empower our students, take away the passive education that exists in most educational systems now, and St. Mary's right now too, where the teacher stands, kids listen, they just spit back what the teacher wants. We don't want that. We want the students to feel like, hey, I'm getting choice in my schedule, I'm empowered, I'm getting to pick some of the things that I want to do, and ultimately to be more inspired as they go out into college and the world beyond. This, you know, everybody talks about St. Mary's being a college prep. It's not really college prep, it's life prep. Can you overcome obstacles? Can you take challenges and figure out how to, you know, go through those challenges? Can you take failure and figure out, oh, I'm okay, I'm gonna do something else, I'm gonna try another way. Ultimately, we want to empower students to give them intellectual curiosity, give them a little bit of joy and happiness, and take care of their well-being. So really, that's the motivation, inspiration behind 2.0, is to give kids greater choice, more empowerment, and take away from the passive education that goes on now.
Hey, y'all. Are y'all ready for a 46-second concert?
You know, it's kind of... they work hard here, but they also are open to new ideas, new experiences. And they're kind of, well, I wouldn't say they're all brave, but they're bold in their studentness. They follow along and they're keen to do whatever crazy idea I come up with. They jump in and they give it a try.
You can give them crazy projects, you can give them sort of off the wall, you know, say, okay, today we're gonna hold a trial in class, or today we're gonna, you know, act something out, and they do it, and they do it really well, and they're not nervous about, you know, being judged or anything like that. They seem very comfortable with each other, very comfortable with teachers, and I think it's going to be fantastic for 2.0.
Here I am.
I'm so excited about this. For me as an educator for the last 25 years, I've always wanted to do something like this. Mr. Phillips and I have been talking about this for 2 decades, and finally we're doing it. And I think the kids are going to be a much happier group of kids coming through. I think their health is going to be better off, their well-being is going to be better off. You know, I think I'm going to go home and feel better each night about how we're educating students, because the jobs that they're going to do don't exist right now, and yet we're going to give them the skills of perseverance, the skills to overcome challenges, and kind of the intellectual curiosity, inspiration, and inspiration needed to really embrace their lives and to live good lives. So I'm really excited for this, and I think it's going to be the best thing for our students.
St. Mary's 2.0.
St. Mary's 2.0.
2.0.
St. Mary's 2.0.
2.0.
St. Mary's 2.0.
St. Mary's 2.0.
2.0.
2.0.
St. Mary's 2.0.
It's a new world.
Think of many students are using it, and I'm pretty.
St. Mary's. Fine though.
It's a
What are we talking about right now?
Ooh. Get it? Did you get it?
Yes.
Chill.
Hey,